Hey, I'm Greg from Two Snazzy Gamers, and that over there is May. Recently, the two of us went to an event called the Vox Reax Tour. This was a very intimate event slash get-together with voice actors Johnny Yong Bosch, Cassandra Lee Morris, Cristina Vee, and Matthew Mercer. There were many shenanigans that were had during this fun event, and here are some of them. We had a musical Q&A, where the guest had to sing the answers to the following questions.
Oh.
I said that name's kind of strange. He
decent home. Trust me, it gets weirder. It's two tiny cute fairies wearing leather, having sex with animals. That's when I stopped reading manga.
Showed us their spectacular dance moves.
Yeah. god. Yeah!
Johnny broke some bricks. Voice actors took our phones and called and texted people.
That's amazing.
Ashley.
Hi.
It's you, Belle. Jaden sent me to the stars, but I came back just to say hello to you.
Oh.
Are you okay? Wow. Alright, don't freak out, it's gonna be okay. What are you doing right now?
What are you doing?
Jesus Christ, that is amazing.
Hey man, look, I'm really sorry about what happened back there at the 7-Eleven. Air filtration system, that place is terrible. I'm feeling crazy in my head. So what's up, man? So tomorrow we on? Alright, cool. Just need to clear my head on this. You had a good Saturday? What you been up to?
Fucking out. I woke up at 12 and fucking
just
blanked furious
for
the last 4 hours.
Good man, good man. Yeah, I haven't put pants on yet. I'm still trying to figure out. I'm doing the rest of my night. Preferably pantsless.
Yeah, I'm so confused.
What? I'm comfortable. I don't know what pantslessness. Are you wearing pants right now?
No, not that. No, I'm not wearing pants either. No, that's not the point. Where are you guys? That's not a text from Ben earlier. From like a convention hall or something.
No. We finished up with that. I'm about 2 blocks away from 7-Eleven downtown Hollywood.
Oh, jeez.
You guys are from Hollywood?
Yeah.
What? What's going on?
Well, right now we're just chilling with our pants off. What are you doing? How about you put your pants on, join us in Hollywood, and take your pants off, and get all your pantsless together?
I'm definitely down.
All right. Here, I'll go ahead and text you an address. Bring a couple pairs. We want to try taking off a few different types.
Sweet.
Awesome, Liam. I'll contact you soon, buddy.
All right, thanks.
And hey, before you go real fast, you got any Hot Pockets? Bring those along, too.
Okay, I will.
I appreciate that.
All right,
you take care, buddy. See you soon.
Bye.
Oh, man.
All right, so the guy that you called earlier that left a message for, could you do a quick impression of Ichigo for me?
Yeah, just regular
Ichigo.
Ichigo Kurosaki.
He's gonna try it.
Alright.
You should pick up this time.
Oh man, this is crazy.
If not, it's Monday.
We have 2 messages from 2 different VAs.
Pick up.
Oh man. Oh.
Hello.
Hey, Kai.
Yeah.
Ichigo Kurosaki, why didn't you pick up your phone earlier?
Right here.
That's all right, now you picked it up. Let's talk for a bit.
What's up?
Are you wearing pants?
What?
I'm asking you a simple question. Are you wearing pants?
Yes, I'm wearing pants.
That needs to change immediately. I'm asking you a simple question, and then I'm giving you a simple request. Take your pants off.
I'm taking my pants off.
Oh my. All right, I want you to repeat after me.
Okay.
Bun cut!
Huh?
Bun cut!
I'm cutting.
Bon Kai.
Oh, Bon Kai.
Hold on, I got a friend over here who wants to talk to you real fast.
Hey guy, this is Leon Kennedy. My pants are off too. I think it's time the two of us Bon Kai together.
What? Okay, bye.
We're having a regular pantsless party over here, buddy.
I'm in it too, guy!
I think it's about time y'all said bon kai bye bye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, guy.
And Eyeshine performed an acoustic set just for us.
Thank you.
there you have it, some of the many shenanigans that were had at Vox Reax Tour. We hope that you guys enjoyed the footage that we all had for you. And if you have some additional footage that we did not have that you would love to share with us, please do so in the comments below. And if you want to check out some hilarious Let's Plays, well, okay, maybe not hilarious, but if you do want to check out some Let's Plays nonetheless, click on the annotations below. And if you do like what you see for some odd reason, click that subscribe button and share them all with your friends and family. Thank you so much for watching, and we hope to catch you guys later.